Like little tree pods, wonderful ones. Then you get to these big copper eyes. big copper eyes. Look at already, even as a youngster, you know it's a young male, and his head's going to change, and those ears are going to go down. So look how this nice breadth across the top end, with the ears well placed in the side. I love these apparitions too, but you don't get points for those. Small nose, deep breath, flat profile, and a wonderful disposition.